mostly people are suffering with a neck and back pain. This is because of a faulty posture. The first and most care is neck care. How to take care of the neck is, I will tell you the precautions. Number one is, you have to avoid bending of your neck. When you bend your neck, the disc will move back and it will compress the nerve. Biomechanically, when the person bends his neck, the disc will move back. If the person with the disc bulge, if he bends, the disc will move back and it will compress the pain, and the patient will have a radiating pain. The next thing is, when somebody is calling from the back, what we'll do, we'll rotate our neck like this. You should not do that. Turn your total body and avoid doing activities above the head. You should not lift heavy objects. Don't carry heavy objects more than 5 kgs. And don't pull and push the doors. And frequent nodding of your head, you have to avoid. So all these things will definitely, these are the precautions. And all these things, if you do it, 50% of your problem will be solved. And there is a special type of exercises for this cervical spinal process. The one is shoulder shrugging. Just gently lift your shoulders up and holding it for 10 seconds and bring it back again. Okay, this is one set. Like that, you have to do 50 sets. The second exercise is interlacing of your fingers, place it at the back of your head and push it back. Don't allow the movement. Hold it for 10 seconds, then relax. This is a very good exercise to improve the strength in the cervical neck extensors. The third one is make a tight fist, place it under the chin, press it down and hold it for 10 seconds. These three exercises will definitely help you to strengthen your neck muscles so that weight of your head will be taken over the muscle, it will not pass through the disc. Thank you.